situation. Meet me in the lab.
What? When?
Now what?
We have to have a meeting.
Okay.
Oh, why meeting with a kid?
There's something going on. I mean, I'm a kid. What's going on?
There's a disease.
A disease?
Too much that you can't learn in school and you'll get all the answers right, and then other kids will yell at you.
Oh no! Other kids will yell at you for a disease?
Yes.
And how do you catch that disease?
Blueberry trees.
Blueberry trees? I love picking blueberries. What about my friend named Blueberry? Can I go by her?
Anything that includes blueberries you can't go to.
I'm having blueberries for dinner tonight.
Tell your mom you're not hungry for that. And you don't like.
Alright, I guess.
Very well. I'll follow you then.
Mommy, there's a disease.
This will be warming up in just a sec.
I feel a lot tingly inside of my stomach. I got the disease and just wanted to know how it felt.
You have to do every meeting. Good job, but are you okay? I just saw you trip over there. Did you say you were sick to your stomach or something?
Oh, please help me.
Don't worry, I'll help. Come on. I'll show you where my office is and I'll put you in a special bed.
Okay?
Come on.
Haley, come on.
We don't have much time. Alright, I'm in this bed. Then we're sleeping. I'm gonna be watching. Alright? I'm out here.
Thank you.
Do you need tissue?
Yes.
Tissue, please.
Into this.
Okay.
Did you hurt yourself? Are you bleeding?
Oh, yeah, a little.